now!
Obito, you're awake.
Kakashi, I'm not dead.
Let me give you a quick rundown.
This is our chance, Mother.
Oh, so that's what happened. But how are we going to stop Kaguya?
Sasuke and I will figure...
He disappeared.
Something must have happened to the host that made it impossible to retain the clones.
I can't move! Damn it! You're not allowed to touch them.
Him.
Obito!
They just keep coming out.
Everyone.
Amaterasu!
Escaping will take some time. I need to keep her busy until then.
I can't let you go out there alone. Let me help.
I'll help too. I can spare a little chakra.
Mother, if we don't stop them, they're going to keep annoying us. Let's take them out first.
I need to withstand this until Naruto and Sasuke can escape the ice. That's all I can do right now. This will be my final repentance. Kakashi, Sakura, back me up!
What could you possibly do?
Deny this is disposal.
One who lost all those who respected him, who never made his dream come true.
You're a failure.
You have no right to stand in front of us. You don't belong here.
You're right. I've got nothing but shame. Over and over again.
I'm guilty of a multitude of mistakes.
Throughout my failure build life, I was still able to find a tiny sliver of life. It's something so small, someone like you could never do. But to me, there's something I can protect. Even if I die.
You sure talk a lot for a piece of garbage. Don't you realize that you're about to be crushed?
Even a broken clock, run twice a day.
Good Take luck, it from here, will you? Someone's
supporting me now. I won't get crushed that easily.
You won't get away. Fly. Naive.
Naruto, I owe you. Despite what I was, you still gave me back my life. I bear responsibility for plunging you into the darkness. If that's all, I wish I could give you another chance. That's why I want to see you two die here.
They got past.
Thanks, Obito! We'll take it from here!
How can dying maggots be this persistent? Mother, Let's just kill them right there.
Yes. The gravity here is super strong. My body feels so heavy.
But it looks like she's used up a lot of chakra as well.
Are you all right, Mother? Let's hurry up and finish this, then leave this dimension.
I no longer have the power
to defeat her.
Which means the only thing I can do now.
I must protect Naruto and Sasuke, even if it kills me. I must protect them! Obito! You...
Kakashi... Just stay here for now.
Him...
What? Why?
Look at your face. Now I get to be all alone with Rin. You'd only ruin things, Kakashi.
Obito!
You really taught me a lot. And you probably still have a lot of suffering left waiting for you. But just make sure you stick to your ninja way, all the way to the end. Stay strong, and don't break your word. Is that how it went? Yes, that's it. Naruto, I just know you'll become the Hokage.
Yeah.
And... Kakashi.
Obito!
You'd... Better not come and join me for a while. Survive until the very end. What? Come on, Kakashi. Don't give me that face. Don't make a face like that for trash like this. What's this feeling? It feels like it, bubbling up from inside me. Oh, that's it. I'm happy. At the very end, I got to stand right next to my friend. I get it. That's why I'm smiling. You don't need to be merciful towards someone who's this guilty, Kakashi. I just want you to send me off. Thank you. For everything.
Let's go. Let's go.